for Angulo. Angulo right off the bat. PC takes the shot, scores!
Wow!
PC from distance! PC puts the Strikers up 2-1 right in front of the supporters group, Flight 19, and they're going to celebrate right in front of
them. Hey, there's Stefano, and that's going to be back post shot goal. PC comes in on the back post. That was actually Freitas who came across and played it to the back post.
Two guys on.
Oh, and it's in the back of the net by PC.
In fact, they trailed early on in the game when PC let that one fly off his right foot. He had missed three games because of concussion-like symptoms. Came back strong. He almost got a second one here, this time going with the left foot, but Jimmy Mauer makes the save.
PC again tries the first time cross. It's a good one, too, and it's a penalty kick.
PC off the chest, still on the ball. Nick with the save. Whistle stops play. Take another look. PC is taken down, and that is going to result in a left foot strike. PC, goal! PC with the header, and he has him.
Barajo.
PC, Barajo off the chest, inside, the shot of the goal! John Barajo with the goal! And he has his first. Perez will pick it up. PC steps in front. PC very aggressive this evening. Stefano, looking for PC. Back heel, Barajo. Strikers playing keep away for quite a long time. Onside, Freitas gives it to Stefano, and it's another goal. And Stefano catches up with him. PC, one Brazilian. Freitas, two Brazilian. It finishes.
Take a look at it again. Nice work by PC on Sweat. Able to get the right foot on it. At the angle, Kontopolski leaping up in the air.
Looking for Gabriel, and here's a blast. Great save by Mauer as PC left-footed it. And Mauer, Hunter Freeman, wearing the captain's badge tonight. Big place of photo. Strepo on him. Nice.
Mora open. Headed down and in! Angulo!
Another defensive stake for Hero Story.
Pressure legs. Watch that ball from PC. Good run. Stefano, goal. 1-1.
We talked about the break. Fort Lauderdale took advantage.
We knew the Strikers would come out and attack, and PC with a great little nutmeg, edge of the box for Jimmy Mauer. What a big game he had. That was a huge save.
shot from distance. The rebound for PC. The blast by PC. Switch, left foot. Oh, great goalkeeper.
Holds off Marcelin. Tries to find Garbanzo. Down the line it goes. Kling is wide now to Giro on his left foot to the back of the 18-yard box. A jetty beaten in the air.
Some terrific football being played. Look at that. And a chance for PC. There's the cut. So we'll get to that one. And PC striding away here. Great break.
Guerrero's going to take a running start. PC sends it inside the box. And here comes inside the box. PC is taken down in the box. And that's going to be a penalty kick for the striker.
Tonight.
Nice chip. Looking to bring the ball inside. Freitas got a head on it.
Talk about the humidity. Florida, of course, has both subtropical and tropical. Number 19, Zulov, puts it into the area. Here's another opportunity for Florida.
Terrific win, lovely pass, terrific control.